I was spawned into this world with nothing but the clothes on my back and legs and feet. I actually wanted to be naked, but the clothes wouldn't come off, so whatevs. I discovered so many mysteries, so many things that were just physically impossible. But then again, who decides what impossible is in this world? Not me. I never really believed in the gods, Mojang, Blizzard, EA, Valve, none of them. The ancient tome or terms of agreement manuscript had all the answers, but it was way too long, so I skipped it. And as the sun went down, so many things I didn't understand about this world. All I knew for sure was that this entire day, this entire world was just beautiful. It was perfect. It was mine. Survive with no purpose. I will continue to exist